So this is where they make, they start out with the cloisonné. Notice the detail here. They're kind of raised and they're done by the people who sit here. She cuts the little pieces and puts them together. And then once it's cut, then they put them into making, this lady here cuts them into little shapes of the design. So these are the shape that matches the design that they're going to put in the pottery. So it's very detailed, very time consuming, and eventually they'll put that together.
See?
Yeah, so the design is enough surface already. And then the ladies here are putting it together, shaping it.
Now how do they glue it on?
Glue it?
Yeah, glue. That's use the Chinese herb, the white blade, you know?
Yeah.
And the final line like
the
this.
The final looks inlaid, look like
yeah.
this.
Yeah. This white is the glue.
Oh,
the white color is
look
the
glue.
Look
at that. That is so much work. Mm-hmm. So much
it's
work
a bamboo.
Done. Right.
Fish.
Oh, that's a, yeah,
fish.
I see it. The fish. Yes, I see the fish right here. Right there. And they have people that are painting it.
Wow. Feeling the color.
Oh my gosh.
See?
Very.
And this, because the natural mineral powder,
yeah.
like in this, according to the design.
Right.
So you cannot find it exact the same.
Yeah.
The people's different, you know?
Yeah. And so this is kind of the final product right here. Amazing. So again, this is when they started coloring in, and you could still feel the edges of what they put in the design. And then what they'll do is they'll put it in the oven back there, and then they'll add more color until it becomes smooth. So it becomes smooth there, but you could still see the little designs around the edge. And then eventually, they come in here, and they start rubbing the surfaces with different rocks to smooth it out. Pretty neat.